Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll explain about VFD, that is variable frequency drive, used here in seawater pump. So this VFD or the variable frequency drive is used on elevator. It is used for the cargo operation for the MAFLEX pump. It is used in different places in this industries, conveyor belts. So this is the technology of the day for electrical officer, that is now the ETOs, should know more about this so that they can find the fault. So in this picture we are describing about the variable frequency drive used for the seawater pump. So why we are using it is to run at different RPM so that the temperature of the freshwater is controlled by running seawater pump at different RPM. So this is again used sensing the seawater temperature and the freshwater temperature which is required. We have a centralized cooling system on board the ship. The seawater pump will run and supply water to the central cooler. So in this picture you can see we have panels for pump number 1 and 2. So you can see the meter, ammeter is there. Then we have got start stop button here for pump 1 and 2. I will just run the video for you to show you. In this picture you can see this is the variable frequency drive and which is used for pump number 1. And in this you can see this is the current transformer 1, 2 and 3, so 3 phase. So each line is got a current transformer to check how much current is drawing in each of the unit. So this is the main breaker, supply cable is coming from here to the main breaker, from here it will go to the variable frequency drive. Normally seawater pump can be run either by frequency drive. If the frequency drive is not working, you can bypass it. You can see this is the drive and you can see all the electrical components here. This is the second drive for the second pump and we got the current transformer here and various components are there which I will explain to you. This is the control panel here. You can see I'll stop here. This is the fuse. You can check this fuse if something is wrong with the fuse, or you can check the relays here. Then we have a PLC. PLC is the one which gives signal for all the parameters how to control. This is the latest technology, PLC. PLC is the one which is giving signal to the frequency drive, telling how much frequency it should be. So very important. So learn more about this PLC. So I'll just run the video further to show you how it is controlled. And normally we run on the ESS mode. ESS is nothing but energy saving system. So we are saving energy by running at a less RPM. We don't run the motor at full speed. This is what it is. So we save a lot of energy. So if you see this, we have one is the bypass mode, other is the ESS mode. Bypass mode means we are not using the variable frequency drive. When you're using the variable frequency drive, that is the ESS mode, energy saving system. So this is the control panel where you can use it for controlling the RPM of the pump. You can see pump 1 is running, 2 is not running. You got the cooler, so seawater is pushed through the cooler and we are keeping the RPM less or more and by adjusting the frequency. So when the frequency is more means more RPM, less means less RPM. So this is sensed by the temperature what we want. So temperature is set So accordingly the sea water will flow through the cooler and maintain the temperature. This is a very important system on board the ship. So if you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. So thank you.